Hi, I'm Vin, and I'm a physiotherapist from Brazil. I came to Curtin to do my PhD in pulmonary rehabilitation. Pulmonary rehabilitation programs aim to help people suffering from chronic lung and respiratory diseases. My research focuses on exercise training, which is the foundation of pulmonary rehabilitation. I'm looking at the impact that lung cancer surgery has on people's exercise capacity, daily physical activity, muscle strength, lung function, and quality of life. I'm also investigating post-operative recovery and how exercise training can help to improve my clients' outcomes. With this research, I hope to be able to provide a gold standard supervised program of exercise training. I also want to continue teaching at Curtin and be a mentor who cares about my students' future professional lives. I was really excited to come to Curtin because of my two supervisors, Associate Professor Kylie Hill and Associate Professor Sue Jenkins. They're extremely competent in what they do and are nationally and internationally recognized for their work in cardiopulmonary rehabilitation. My PhD has helped me to build strong research foundations, and under the guidance of my supervisors, my point of view and research horizons have expanded. It has also helped me to define who I am, what my strengths and limitations are, and what I want to be in the future.